8. ABBA.
ABBA was one of those forbidden pleasures. Those bouncing, charging rhythms, just those hooks that don't let you alone. Friday night and the lights are they on. Wrote pop music that you could not argue with. Looking up for a
place to go. Appropriately enough, this blissful blast of musical sunshine came to be in a suitably idyllic location.
The melody was written at Agnetta's and my house, summer house, which was on a little island. Benny and I would meet every morning in this little cottage. Open windows, and we would write away. And that's where we wrote Dancing Queen. When you get the chance,
you are the dancing queen. It's been played at every single wedding in the family ever.
And it gets everyone up, it gets the babies up with their mums. Everyone's up just going, Dancing Queen.
Whatever the occasion, four decades on, it's still a song that's guaranteed to get everyone dancing. Well, almost everyone.
If I go to a party and they play one of our songs, I get very embarrassed. I would get very shy about it. I would never, ever dance to our own songs.
My mum loved ABBA and she loved Dancing Queen, and her and her friends always used to dance to ABBA all the time. You are the dancing queen. She died nearly 5 years ago, and when they took her out of the church, feet first, they played Dancing Queen and everyone got up and sang and danced and clapped, and it was really lovely.